You know I love you so much. You and LeBron, you're hanging out now. You and LeBron James. I'm kidding. I heard LeBron James is a big Godfather fan, Al. Did he request to meet you?
Hello, I'm Larry Queen for Soft Copy Exclusives Behind the Lens. Sexy Italian super stud Al Pacino can't go anywhere without a horde of horny paparazzi and autograph hounds. Hounding him. Good luck digesting that pasta fazool with these grown men lurking around you. I see a female in the crowd. Good. There needs to be equal opportunity in parasitic workplaces too. Ruth Bader Ginsburg would be very proud. Good God, give Al Pacino some air. Sure, we all loved him in Scarface and Cruisin', but I don't see the correlation to Al Pacino and LeBron James. Aside from fantasizing a homoerotic threesome with the both of them, I imagine LeBron would pick up Al, the spinner Pacino, like a basketball and spin him around like a doobie. Then I'd get off on the sidelines and join them in a friendly game of horse. Look at Al run. He's a horse. He's like a beetle in Hard Day's Night. Obviously, that's not the only thing that's hard right now. I hope the millennials got that Beatles reference.